Hello guys, my name is Fire Akuma. Today we're going to play Your Career Mode Part 2. Last time we played against... I don't remember. Some team. But yeah. My friend asked me to buy Royce, but Royce's price is just too damn much. So I tell him what else. He said to me, buy a defender. Yes, I need to buy a defender.
Well, Arsenal taking on Liverpool, and whenever these teams meet, obviously your mind turns to the game at Anfield in 1989.
Yeah,
it wasn't an early foul, and I right for the referee to say, that's a free kick.
I need to commentate on the right side, so...
The issue really is, how can Liverpool manage in this match?
Well, this team with aspirations of a Champions Cup prize, they can't afford too many slip-ups, but they probably weren't expecting this 100% start, 2 wins out of 2.
Coutinho.
Referee Kevin Friend.
I don't care. Who's the ring?
Mathieu Debuchy.
The bridge.
Theo Walcott.
Oh my god.
And it's gone out for the throw. Theo Walcott. Coutinho. Lucas. Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
Coutinho! Fuck off. Oh, goodness.
Skirtle. Not a good challenge
Skirtle.
By the defender, Coutinho.
Skirtle. Outside.
System
yep.
Looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside.
You made the offside. Czech's biggest mistakes.
Liverpool have got the goal.
Oh, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
If that was real life, it would be viral.
Emre Can.
Oh shit. Let's make this goddamn save, of course.
Olivier Giroud.
Chan.
Mathieu Debuchy. Is it Ozil?
Oh, shite. Oh! Oh my god, I should have got that. So it's Drew. First goal we conceded by Sanchez. A ref! Save it, but Lana.
Here's Walcott.
It's like Llama. But it's Llama. Maybe his parents love Llama. Llama. I know. Llama.
Adam Lallana.
Llama. Llama.
This isn't going to be a stroll in the park for Liverpool.
It's really tough to predict this one, Martin. Can't see a win at the moment. Chan.
Lucas.
You for real?
And cleared away by Mertesacker.
Mertesacker.
Coutinho.
He's worth more than just a few millions, okay?
That's a very well
goal indeed. Right down, swept into the bottom corner. Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
Coutinho. Lost his marker there cleverly. Good room to hit this. And well read by the goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
They do, and he did anticipate it, and collected it comfortably.
Oh, damn. Oh, God. Oh, damn. Oh, God. Oh, damn. Hi, babe. Oh, scheiße. I speak German? Yeah. Pass.
Really strong point at the tackle. Lucas. Adam Lallana.
Oh my God. I don't know what kind of derby it is, but it is a derby. Reds against... Maybe not red for Arsenal. Arsenal could be pink or blue or whatever. Because their logo is red. Thanks. When Özil is fucked up, we can lead this up to win. Because we are.
Second half coming up at the Emirates.
Team.
Mesut Özil.
You shall not pass. Oh, that's a good pass. Oh, still got it. What the fuck?
Well, that's kept the home crowd happy.
I should have chipped that.
Cheering the player who had the shot. It wasn't very encouraging for them.
No, the player can afford to have a little guy smile, so at least he does see the funny side.
That's funny top, side. Top tackling. He's really strong in that area.
F-O-R-N-Y.
Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture.
I see what
Arsenal,
you can do.
They'll be facing Newcastle United away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking
no penalty, please.
Benteke.
Benteke.
Coutinho. Back pass to Benicek.
Oh, I thought the ball is only hurry up. Okay, I take that one off. Yeah. Oh. Oh God.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Some activity down on the Arsenal bench.
Hey. Here comes the counter, maybe. Here comes the counter.
Coutinho.
Milner! I'm quite surprised that Milner was the captain for Liverpool, because he just arrived and be your captain. Like, what the fuck? He should be a senior at least. At least maybe Coutinho, maybe Skrtel should be the captain, or maybe even McLennan. But come on, man, Milner. That is the only old one.
Benteke.
Oh, damn.
Alexis Sanchez. Jack Wilshere. Mesut Özil. Olivier Giroud. Theo Walcott. Jack Wilshere! For the challenge, he made the block. So Arsenal get their corner. Well, what will this mean for the teams? They're going to bring two new players on.
Well, he's had a go. Well, good buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Well, they've cleared it for only another corner. And the goalkeeper coming off his line. Liverpool's next game.
Oh, shame.
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in the next match in the Barclays Premier League, and I think they'll cope with it well. I think they'll get through easily.
Looking for Santi Cazorla.
Never judge your opponent.
Taking the chance with the shot there. Yeah, thought you might have done.
I know my keeper is mid-loaded, but don't, please don't. Oh, shame.
Emre Can.
Emre Can.
Benteke.
Lallana. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, but I don't.
Per Mertesacker. Olivier Giroud. Debussy. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Hey. Bentancur was too slow. Moreno.
Saka.
Saka. Coutinho.
Coutinho.
Smart
the
ass.
Arsenal have possession. They
smart
ass. Mertesacker. Jack Wilshere. 3-1 here, and that could be that really, given the lack of time left. What do you think for the next game?
Well, Arsenal go off against Newcastle United after this, and well, if they play like this, they're not going to get much out of it.
Jack Wilshere. Here's Walcott.
And here's a chance for Arsenal. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed up from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Coutinho.
Coutinho.
Oh, it could be on. Lucas.
Hey.
With the catch. Pretty easy one. Very well done.
Hello.
Inside
Hello.
As well as the outside. Good pass.
Are you really kidding me? Are you really kidding? Are you freaking English? So we won our first game.
Hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry. And the winning team.
So we'll be needed to do this very fierce. And we'll try to sign Maxi Movic.
The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 1, Liverpool 3. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Liverpool with 9 points. In second, Manchester United with 9 points. In third, Everton with 7 points. In fourth, Chelsea with 7 points. In fifth, Tottenham Hotspur with 7 points. In sixth, Arsenal with 6 points. In seventh, Crystal Palace with 6 points. In eighth, Sunderland with 5 points. Bottom of the table, Stoke City with no points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Watford with 1 point. Third bottom, Swansea City with 1 point. Fourth bottom,
wait,
Manchester City
already
with
got
2 points. Fifth bottom, Leicester City with 2 points.
I want to buy Pepe because he's cheap. But that motherfucker is. Okay, let's freaking. Buy Maxikovic. I want 30 million, please. Please. Okay, let's not wasting our time here. We don't have much time. We need to play West Ham. We need to play West Ham. West Ham. Please play me. What? Come on, don't waste my time, Shiza. Okay, they want 90. I want 5 years, crucial. Yes, don't worry. I'll make a good promise with you. Yeah, let's play West Ham. Don't waste any time. If you don't know what is the score gonna be, the score will be in the freaking description or in comments. Because sometimes I didn't finish my recording, so it would be definitely bullshit if you didn't see the final whistle. But if you wanna see more, subscribe, please. I don't have a lot of subscribers for now. Need some bigger. It's a goal.
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. The game today, Liverpool against West Ham United. How will Liverpool do today?
Yeah, a really solid start from this team. We all thought they'd finish in a challenge.
Sturridge! And full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Sturridge and Iturbe.
Throwing for Liverpool.
Deadly duo.
Iturbe.
Oh!
He's got the ball back. Oh.
Messi!
Messi!
And they put away the first goal. Just imagine he's a Messi. Or Messi a bit. Step Mr. B. Whatever. You can call him whatever.
Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Oopsie. Oof.
He had a real swing at it, but it's a long, long way off target.
Well, that was a proper haymaker, wasn't it, at the shot?
Calm down. Finish.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Jose Enrique.
Oh god, I missed it. It's already.
And ball's gone again. It's another very good save.
I don't know if I should shot or. I like it already. Let's be honest.
Roberto Firmino.
It's a good side.
Sturridge. Cross. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. Noble. The tackle there is successfully done. Daniel Sturridge. Just on here. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Away team, a couple of really significant absentees.
Yeah, one or two players that the manager would ideally want in his side, but this is football, Martin, in the modern day. You get these injuries.
Noble. A return ball. Well, he's got support here. Good piece of tackling there.
Okay, Flanagan. Oh yes. Ref, it's costed.
Position this for the free kick. The booking picked up by West.
Wiley Ray, I guess.
He needs to stand on his feet for the rest of this game.
Ibe. Nah. You too, Ibe. So Ibe's my man. Best signing ever.
You could see what was on the horizon. What a take. And he saw it all the way. The goalkeeper didn't.
2-0.
So far we are number one in Barclays. A lot. It's a fucking goal kick. How would you hit it, dummy?
Fire.
Oh, God.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Thank you, Matt HD Gamer. Whatever you do, I don't know what you do. But thank you. Toure is the man for Liverpool. Should have bought, I guess. Maybe not in real life. But at least in the game. Survey again.
West Ham won that passage of play and come away with the ball. Teixeira. Victor Moses. And here's the cross. Fire it! Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Sturridge.
Oh my goodness. Who the
fuck?
Oh my god. Okay, half time we were leading. 3-0. You can pause it if you could. Message me if you could. What's that thing?
What the first half showed us, as we get ready to start the second half, is that we've got one team in very good form and another that really
cannot,
hasn't been a match for them.
What the? What would...
Perhaps a better response from his teammates.
That's a nice ass
defender
kill.
Got there first, though. Nah. Coming up for you on EA Sports, that Premier League fixture for West Ham United. They'll be hosting Newcastle United.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Oh,
take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better then. Had a bit of time and space in the position.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
Alan. Oh god. That man.
That will be Liverpool's throw in.
Can run anyway.
Roberto Firmino.
Would you be my bae?
Very weak challenge. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Ref, come on.
Dangerous.
Ref. Yeah.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Sturridge. Joe Allen. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Substitution now for West Ham United.
Liverpool take over possession again.
Payet. Valencia.
Just
that's neatly done.
Just joking. And do whatever you want.
Daniel Sturridge. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
I feel like I do give a fool.
Hendrick. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Liverpool take over possession again.
Teixeira.
Firmino.
Angelo Ogbonna.
You're quite Mancini. Disappointing me, Firmino. What? I can't even do shit. Ref!
This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. We've got one coming on now.
Oof!
Well, with that one so close, they won't want to be giving away many more free kicks.
Do you know what? He's so good at these, I expected him to score there.
I'll make it into a big, good-ass striker. Good-ass.
Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Reed.
Come on, man. This is a joke.
Victor Moses.
Yeah. 1 minute left to be with you. Oh, come on, man.
There's some movement in the dugout. Gonna get a change here.
Ah, scheiße.
Teixeira.
Dying on.
Victor Moses. They coped with it well defensively.
Well, before the video ends, please tell me
this
in the comments.
Good impact on the next
shut
game.
Up.
Well, West Ham United goaled against.
Tell me in the
US
comments
United.
Which player should I buy?
By
and I'll try to buy it on the freaking transfer market. Seems it will be.
Connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot.
Fine. Tell me in the comments which player should I buy or what should I do with Liverpool. Maybe sell some players.
Reed.
Maybe buy some players if that's possible. And
Daniel Sturridge.
Thank you for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. And see you in the next episode. You want to know the score? See this description. Goodbye for now.